everybody, Emma here. This week we're going to be talking about relaxation and the key to relaxation. We're going to be offering you guys some tips and techniques that you can use to hopefully improve the way you feel and hopefully improve your stress levels as well. This could really, you know, relax you, make you feel more chilled in general, and improve your attitude as well. And I say that because those of you who suffer with depression or anxiety out there, this can really, really be beneficial for you. So I really strongly suggest that you try a couple of these techniques out. And also, these relaxation techniques have been proven to improve aspects of your health. So I'll give you some examples of how they improve it in a second, but it's definitely, definitely worth trying them out. Even if you try it once, if you hate it, fine, but just try it once. Okay, so firstly, these techniques can slow your heart rate, which is a good thing, keep you calmer, keep you, you know, feeling more relaxed. Secondly, it can lower your blood pressure, slow down your breathing rate. It can increase blood flow to major muscles, which is always a good thing, and also reduce muscle tension, which can actually reduce chronic pain as well. So it can also improve your concentration, which we know that a lot of you guys struggle with, so definitely worth trying out if you're doing your dissertation or your thesis at the moment. Also, it can reduce anger and frustration in general and can boost your overall confidence. So it's definitely worth having a go. That's 8 reasons, basically, I just gave you to carry on watching this video and try these techniques out. So like I said, strongly suggest you have a go. But it's always important to do these relaxation techniques alongside other things, such as getting enough sleep and eating healthy, you know, things like that. Very, very simple, you know, exercise. If you do this alongside exercise, you're going to be onto a good thing. Now, the first method that we're going to be talking about is super simple, and it's basically relaxed breathing. Now, it sounds boring, but it's a really, really nice way to calm yourself down, especially if you're feeling stressed. So I've done it. It's really, really good. Now, it's basically practice this in a quiet place. So you want to go somewhere where you're not going to be disturbed, you know, someone's not, take your phone away, take everything away and go somewhere where, you know, you can be quiet and you can be alone. Make sure that you feel as comfortable as possible. So if you're wearing any kind of like tight clothing, such as jackets or shoes, take them off and just feel at the most at ease that you can. Now, it's a good idea to lie on the floor or the bed. But if you don't want to do that, then you can sit in a chair, but just make sure you have your head rested, which is basically the most important thing. Keep your arms at the side of your body with your palms up and stretch your legs out. So if you sit on the chair, don't cross your legs. That'll just constrict you, make you feel less comfortable. Now, first things first, focus on your breathing and simply breathe in and breathe out in a regular rhythm. Then what we want you to do is fill up the whole of your lungs without forcing, so don't make it uncomfortable. By breathing through your nose. So imagine that you're filling up a bottle. And once you're full, just hold it there for a second and then you breathe out through your mouth. So breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. So then what we want you to do is breathe in slowly, counting from 1 to 5, and then let the breath escape slowly, again counting from 1 to 5. Continue to do this until you feel calm and at ease. And just in general, you feel a little better, and less stressed. And what we would suggest you do is do this 2 to 3 times a day for 3 to 5 minutes at a time. Or if you're just having a moment where you feel particularly highly stressed or a bit, you know, under pressure, then take a few moments and do this technique. And it could definitely, definitely improve the way you feel and your breathing and your overall kind of health and the way you feel, which is most important. You want to feel good. So the next method, method 2, is deep muscle relaxation. Now this technique takes a little bit longer, it takes about 20 minutes altogether, and it consists of stretching different muscles in your body and then relaxing them. And the point of this is basically to release tension from both the body and the mind. So for this you need a warm, quiet place with no distractions. So exactly the same as you did with the breathing, make sure you're not going to be interrupted or someone's going to walk in or your phone's going to go off. You know, you can sit in the same position in a chair or lie down on the bed, but just again make sure you're comfortable and it's quiet and focus on your breathing. Now for this exercise we also advise that you play some music in the background because it can make the whole ambience and the whole atmosphere feel much calmer and it can be a whole lot different, quite an experience actually. So what we would suggest you do is put some relaxing records or whatever you like. So if you like classical music and if that makes you feel calm, play that in the background. or you can shove one of our playlists on. But just, it's a good idea to have some music on. Now, if you're suffering with any pain in your muscles, then try to avoid those and focus and spend more time on the other muscles in your body. That is an important point. Now, for each exercise, make sure that you hold the stretch for a few seconds at a time and then release. So hold the stretch for a few seconds and then release it. And you should repeat each exercise a couple of times, so we say 2 to 3 times. And it's useful to also keep the same order of stretches that you do. Now, here are the exercises that you can do. So we'll start with the face. Push the eyebrows together, so as if you're frowning, and then release. And now remember what I said, so you hold it together for a few seconds and then release. So push the eyebrows together as if you're frowning and then release. Secondly, we have the neck. Gently tilt the head forwards, putting your chin to your chest, and then slowly lift up again. Then we have the shoulders. Pull them upwards towards the ears as if you're shrugging, so like that, and then release them and relax them down towards the feet. Then we have the chest. Now this is similar to the breathing exercise, but it's for your chest and your diaphragm. So breathe slowly and deeply into the diaphragm, which is just below your bottom ribs, if you don't know where that is, so that you're using the whole of your lungs. Then breathe slowly out, allowing the belly to deflate as all the air is exhaled. So that's how you do your chest. Next, we're gonna go on to arms. This is simple. Stretch the arms away from the body, reach and then relax. Then we have the legs, which is similar. Push the toes away from the body, then pull them towards the body and then relax. Now lastly, we've got wrists and hands. So simply stretch the wrist, pulling the hand up towards you, and stretch out the fingers and thumbs and then relax. So I'll repeat that. Stretch the wrist by pulling the hand towards you and stretch out the fingers and thumbs and then relax. So once you've finished, don't just bolt up and go back to what you were doing and work. Spend some time just lying there, chilling out, relaxing with your eyes closed. And once you feel ready, then stand up slowly and stretch. But make sure you do this slowly, because you can sometimes feel a little bit lightheaded after you've done some muscle tensing and relaxation. So it's definitely a good idea to just take it really slow. No rush. And as an exercise, deep muscle relaxation will take you some time and practice before you feel the real benefits of it. So make sure you give it some time and you're, you know, consistent in what you do. The more you do it, the more you're going to get from it. So it's definitely a good idea to keep going at it. Now that's quite a lot of information for you guys to take in, so I'll leave the blog there. But we will be coming back to you with more and more and more relaxation techniques, as well as concentration techniques. But I would like to ask you guys to let me know what you thought of this video and what you think of the techniques. Let me know if you've tried them, if you hated them, if you loved them. Just leave us a comment underneath, and I always appreciate all your feedback and I read every single comment. So please, please, please leave us a comment. Secondly, we'd really appreciate if you followed us on Twitter at RelaxingRecords and you liked us on Facebook. And make sure you subscribe to this channel, because honestly, we're going to have some amazing tips and we've always got amazing music for you guys. So we want to help you out and make you feel as least stressed as possible and as happy as possible. Okay, now that's all for this week, but I will speak to you shortly. Okay, bye-bye.